today is 13th Friday, September. We with the woodpecker group have come to Kars and we have a wonderful time trying to find endemic flowers to Kars. So many things we are learning today. This is Mr. Jayant Deshpande. Vast knowledge of Kars flowers, botanical names and scientific names we are learning. And this is my friend Jayant Deshpande from Woodpeckers. It's amazing to know that
the guy who has made you go through all the pain.
No, it's a pleasure. The way the names of the Kars flowers he has, he knows it.
Tells.
Amazing. It's so honored to be called as his friend. And yes, the video will continue later. These are the beautiful people have come with them. They're as beautiful as Kars flowers.
The photo you click there of the plant.
Little barrage, I guess. Common barrage.
Oh, lovely green, nice time it is. September 2nd week was good.
Are you actually putting this cast here on and I don't need to the camera?
Thank you.
The woodpecker team had a nice time of exploring cars in its splendor. It is all in splendor. And unfortunately, the fencing... Yeah, moving. Go back. Okay. This is a woodpecker team. Extra fuel.
Food is important.
And after a tasteful, sumptuous lunch at a restaurant near in Kass, we went for a pond. It's a long, quiet walk, about I think 3 kilometers walk, sufficient to digest our food. And it was a wonderful walk, and went there. The pond is beautiful, and we saw one very beautiful flower by name.
Nymphoidus indica.
Yes. Please repeat again, people may not understand.
Nymphoidus indica.
That's the flower we saw.
Kumudini, common name.
Kumudini is a common name. It's so beautiful. Beautiful. There Dipti and Rohan coming very leisurely and not digest the food yet, I think. Half digested.
Hungry again.
Okay. Now, look at this. The magic of Kass. This is Kass. Varied hues of colors. Colors, Kass. And all are happy clicking to glory. All the beautiful flowers of Kass. And the woodpecker group has agreed to share all the photos when they go back to the base. Once again, thank Deshpande for this arrangement of a visit. Woodpeckers, I salute. Keep arranging very interesting camps like this. And they are always ready to come. Okay, bye. In Kass, the weather is so unpredictable. It was raining and suddenly it becomes shining, sunny. See, then you look at me, I'm looking like a chief chef in some hotel. I think I should close my video. Now I'm showing a beautiful flash of colors, like violet and maroon color, or splash like God's painting on the big canvas of the earth. My goodness, what an imposing, beautiful, magical scene it is. My, I'm so fortunate to come and see this today. Thanks to Woodpecker for the trip we have arranged today, and my friend Viraj holding umbrella for this video. Thanks to him also. Look at this, my goodness. Okay.
This is a Ceropegia media. It is endemic to the Western Ghats and it is a very rare species. We are lucky enough to find
it. Came to the lake of Kass.
Suddenly we specially come to the lake for this flower.
Yeah. We came to the lake to see specially only for this flower, and we are so lucky. Suddenly found out hidden among a large bushy tree. And there it is. This name is, the flower name is,
Ceropegia media.
It is called Ceropegia media. A very lovely construction and peculiar in shape. And very beautiful, very beautiful. This is the lake part. We came to the lake to spot the Serpuggia media, very rare and endemic to Kas. And we stopped for a cup of tea. And there, we're having a nice cup of tea. All enjoying crops, makka.
I forgot.
I didn't forget.
Your back?
Too many things to carry. Back means where did I go? I didn't go anywhere.
Yeah.
Have some.
Without the flowers.
Jenny is a herb. Okay. All the other Serpuggia are climbers.
Yeah. This is a climber.
Creepers. Climbers, sorry. Tendrils. These are tendrils, no?
Yes. When you are through, you tell me so I can go near.
You can take because I haven't
been
this
camera. Don't zoom.
On the way to Pune, so
these are actually small ones. They grow almost double this size.
Yeah.
But you see the flowers, they bifurcate from one point and form an umbrella-like structure. Okay. So this is the Pinda concurrensis. And that's why this type of inflorescence where an umbrella shape is formed, it's called an umbel cyme.
Umbelliferae, like family, like.
No.
No.
In general, the type of inflorescence is called a cyme, umbel cyme.
Umbel cyme.
These are actually small ones. You will see bigger ones.
These are closing.
Yeah.
First, give a small interview talk.
So, this is the final wrap-up of the cast trip. And now we will have individual opinions. We will start from Madam Puri.
Them and came to know so much today. Thanks, Dave. Thank you.
And
finished.
Vinod Sharma, yes. Yeah.
No, it was like going back to school. The only thing was teacher was very funny.
Oh, and not that bad.
Not that bad. So we really enjoyed it.
Yeah. And finally, the youngest man.
Yes, I'm Andrew. And a couple of weeks back, suddenly Deshpande called me and would like to join. And one more fast run off the wheel, I thought. And I said, I want to go out someday. But every weekend I go. I said, yes, I got the second thought. And sixth week was to go and cancel. I felt crestfallen. But now, 13th and fixed. Although Americans say 13th Friday is a bad day. But for me, nothing like this today. Excellent trip, exotic trip, and the thought I had negative about cars completely changed with each one day. And my immense thanks and exquisite happiness to you. And then, said that, I come across wonderful people like Madam and Raju, Rohan, doctors. And beautiful driver, cautious and calculated driver, other two couple of the friends. Oh, it's an excellent trip. Hoping to get it back again. And it all lies with Deshpande. When are you going again?
Yes, we will go, but I cannot take the entire credit. A lot of work has been done by my colleague Viraj, yeah, who is standing way behind. Lot of planning, lot of work. And
again the scene.
And there is one more person behind the scene who is sitting in Mumbai today.
Mehul.
And that is Mehul. He is the real life and breath of the organization.
Oh, he would like to see him.
Yes, we will see him very shortly.
He's a cook.
And but last, the trip would not have been exciting without all you guys. So with this, I think we'll close this video. Don't tell me what went right.
No, we will give negative thing also.
Yes, we
should not
say anything.
Sorry.
No.
To conclude, I take my salute and bow my head for the excellent arrangement done by Deshpande. And I hope my group people agree to that. I think we should do it again. Thanks for everything. Thanks for all the cooperation. When jokingly I might have said something hurting, please pardon me. It's all extemporal. Thank you. It's not possible.
There's no way you can stay here because...
You must stay one day night in Satara.
It's not worth it, I think.
Okay.
But maybe if I go there once.
Go bigger one. Yeah, start is okay. Yeah?
You have seen Sandra Desert?
Huh?
Have you seen Sandra Desert? So this summer we are going.
Definitely. Done.
And
I'm about here.
I'll give you a call. But let's...
Now you turn 1,000 stone, you not see one spot.
Kapoor in Murur. One.
It's our...
I'm admiring my game.
Anybody eating anything?